Nobody has got all of the secrets, but if we exchange, we trade a few ideas with each other, we all get better because of that.
We're here today at the UBI Global Conference and Awards that we're hosting here in Khoust. We're really proud to be hosting this first type of this event in Saudi Arabia and indeed the GCC and the wider region. We feel that it's really important to have these kind of events, both to bring together the community and the ecosystem, but also to discuss ways that we can build the knowledge economy in the region.
Bringing together entrepreneurs, investors, corporate innovators, researchers as well, into a single place. And actually it's from that fusion, people working close together, that you do get the creativity that creates next generation companies.
The attendees can gain the experience and entrepreneurial skills in developing their businesses and startups.
Because of that, acceleration and incubation of those startup teams at a very early stage is really important. So we spend a lot of time and effort trying to ensure that we get the best teams and give them the best support, advice and funding here in Khoust.
I've just arrived at Khoust in the last 48 hours and I've been amazed by the facilities. It's an extraordinary place. I don't doubt that they're going to provide a real focal point for Saudi Arabia and indeed for the region for entrepreneurship and innovation.